Hello everyone. So our question is 2 plus root 3 the o raised to x plus 2 minus root 3 the o raised to x equal to 4. So how are we going to solve this equation? Okay. So let's substitute 2 plus root 3 as y. So y equal to 2 plus root 3 o raised to x. Okay. So we can multiply 2 plus root 3 with its conjugate, that is 2 plus root 3 into 2 minus root 3 divided by 2 minus root 3 all raised to x. Okay, so which is equal to, we know a plus b into a minus b equal to a square minus b square. So that is equal to 2 square minus root 3 the all square divided by 2 minus root 3 all raised to x, which is equal to 4 minus 3. Root 3 the whole square is 3. Minus 3 divided by 2 minus root 3 all raised to x, which is equal to 1 by 2 minus root 3 all raised to x is 1 raised to x into this, so which is equal to 1 divided by 2 minus root 3 all raised to x. Y equal to, we have assigned y as 2 plus root 3 all raised to x. Also we got y as 1 divided by 2 minus root 3 all raised to x. So what is 1 by y? That's the reciprocal of this one. That is 1 by y equal to 2 minus root 3 all raised to x. Okay. So our question was 2 plus root 3 all raised to x. So we can substitute it by y. And 2 minus root 3 all raised to x, we can substitute it by 1 by y. Okay. So let's substitute. That is y plus 1 by y equal to 4. Sorry, y plus 1 by y equal to 4. So that is y square plus 1 divided by y equal to 4. That is y square plus 1 equal to 4y. That is y square minus 4y plus 1 equal to 0. Now we have to solve this quadratic equations to find the value of y. Quadratic formula, minus b plus or minus root of b square minus 4ac divided by 2a. A equal to 1, b equal to minus 4 and c equal to 1. So we can write minus 4 into minus is 4. 4 plus or minus root of minus 4 the whole square is 16 minus 4 into a 1 into 1, that is 4 divided by 2 into a. What is a? 1, 2 into 1 is a. So we get 4 plus or minus root of 12 divided by 2. Root 12 can be written as 4 plus or minus 2 root 3. Right, 12 is 2 into 2 into 3. So, 2 get come outside of the square root, that is 2 root 3 divided by 2. We can take 2 is common here, 2 outside, that is 2 into 2 plus or minus root 3 divided by 2. So, 2 get cancelled. So, what we get? We get y, the root y equal to 2 plus or minus root 3. So, we have substituted y equal to 2 plus root 3 the all raised to x. Okay, the beginning of the equation. And we got y as 2 plus, we got y as 2 plus or minus root 3. That is 2 plus root 3 all raised to x equal to 2 plus root 3. And 2 plus root 3 all raised to x equal to 2 minus root 3. So let's consider the first one. So that is 2 plus root 3 all raised to x equal to 2 plus root 3 all raised to 1. So our base is equal, so we can equate the exponent. So x equal to 1. Okay. What about the second one? 2 plus root 3 all raised to x equal to 2 minus root 3. So 2 minus root 3 can be written as 2 minus root 3. We can multiply it by its conjugate. Sorry, 2 plus root 3 and 2 plus root 3. Okay. So we get a minus b into a plus b, that is a square minus b square, that is 2 square minus root 3, the all square divided by 2 plus root 3, which is equal to 4 minus root 3 square is 3 divided by 2 plus root 3, which is equal to 1 by 2 plus root 3. This 2 plus root 3 all raised to x equal to 1 by 2 plus root 3. What is 1 by root plus root 3? 2 plus root 3 all raised to minus 1. So 2 plus root 3 all raised to x equal to 2 plus root 3 all raised to minus 1. From this we can say that x equal to minus 1. So we got two solutions for x, that is x equal to plus or minus 1. Okay. So let's verify our answer. So our question was 2 plus root 3 all raised to x plus 2 minus root 3 all raised to x equal to 4. Okay. So when x equal to 1 implies, 2 plus root 3 all raised to 1 plus 2 minus root 3 all raised to 1, which is equal to 2 plus root 3 plus 2 minus root 3. Root 3 and minus root 3 get cancelled and we get 4. So we have verified our answer. Okay. So x equal to 1 is true. What about x equal to minus 1? That is 2 plus root 3 all raised to minus 1 plus 2 minus root 3 all raised to minus 1, which is equal to 1 by 2 plus root 3 plus 1 by 2 minus root 3, which is equal to, you can take the LCM, it is 2 minus root 3 plus 2 plus root 3 divided by 2 plus root 3 into 2 minus root 3. Okay, so this is a plus b into a minus b, that is a square minus b square. So that is 2 minus root 3 plus 2 plus root 3. Minus root 3 and root 3 get cancelled. This is 2 square minus root 3 the all square, which is equal to 2 plus 2 is 4, and this is equal to 4 minus 3 equal to 1, which is equal to 4. So x minus 1 is also a root. Okay, so please don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and thanks for watching.